Hi everybody, my name is Marco Pineda. Welcome to my channel. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to do simulation using explicit dynamics for orthogonal mechanical cutting through ANSYS. In this part, we have two parts. This is the blow and this is the tool. The blow has the dimensions. This dimension is 25 millimeters. This is 5 millimeters. We have a depth is 1 millimeter. This angle, this is 5 degrees, and this other angle is 26 degrees. The depth is 2 millimeters, and for the mesh I use the sizing with the element size. We had a value of 0.1 millimeters. We can check that this is a very small mesh. It's a nice meshing, and this is easy because the front of the part is an square. For this reason, this is not difficult for that. And the other part that we use is the analysis settings. In this case, I use the end time, how 0.001 seconds. On the erosion controls or material failure, yes, put yes. The output controls, we had a 20 number of points for the result. And this is all in the analysis settings. In the constraints, the boundary conditions are, we had a fixed support that is in this part, then is the tie is fixed, the earth fixed support is here, this is a fixed support, and displacement, this is the tool displacement that is in the edge X and has a value that is 20 millimeters. We have oral displacement that's in this part in the butt side, that this is only for show that the material that is out in this part in the X and the Y. You can see that the X component is free, the Y component is free, and the Z component is zero. Really did this. I have the mesh results. In the total deformation, I have this this value, the minimum is the result, minimum is 0, maximum is this value, we can see these values in this part, and this is the animation. You can modify the frames for more and the time for 10. You can see the simulation more slowly. This is the behavior. And this is the material. And this is the tool. In the lower part, the equivalent strain, you can see that it's more damaged in this part for the color. This color appear more. You can see this value. Equivalent strain. In this part, the element is more critical in this part because the colors is red. Red is more critical. Green is normal. In this case, red is in this part. In this part, the material is going to fail. For the shear stress, this we had the maximum stress shear here in this bar and or in this other bar. This is all. Thank you for watch. You can watch more. Please subscribe to